Yeah, I don't know. I agree with you. I don't know if it's a good thing that star power and TV savvy is required for the job, but I think it is. And by the way, I think President Obama also had a lot of TV star power, and that helped him pre-Trump. But Trump is more evidence of this. And looking ahead to 2020, one reason why I'm taking you seriously as a contender is because of your presence on cable news.